Greetings, gentlemen. PomPa here. I'm back with some more base builder. So today we got actually a better map than what I hoped for. I managed to skip I think it's called evolution. It's basically the worst map. So I did play on it and it went shit.
2 minutes remaining.
Because the map is shit and it doesn't really offer any base. Any base differences, but because you can just make five types bases and it's bad. Sure. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do though. Something that zombies are gonna want to get inside. Sick. Let me decide. Or actually, I'm gonna let him decide. What do you want to build? Depends what he wants to build. If depends on what he wants to build, but still, I'm gonna let him pick the base. Pick a base and
1 minute remaining.
We're gonna build it. We'll build it. Or at least we'll try to. You're never sure what's gonna happen. And there's a lot of zombies. Okay, I see one layer. That's not a layer, but that there is a layer. And that's another base.
Remaining.
He's still gonna die inside it. What base do you want me to build? Otherwise, I'm just gonna pick something completely different. Because I haven't decided. I could decide at the last minute I'm gonna build a hole, and I'm gonna build. Not a hole, a tree hole. I build a lot of bases. So I don't know which one you mean. Or actually, wait, I'm just gonna build a head labyrinth. Head labyrinth. Left side.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pick up your weapons and fight.
Okay, there's two guys there. What I want to see is someone is in here. KM. Wait, what's his nickname? KM. I'm just gonna type. Wait. S-A, that's a nice spirit form, and he's out. That's what you get. You're dead too now. Please fall down, please fall down, please fall down. I want you to die. Jump down, mate. I'm gonna catch you. Wait, I'm not gonna catch you, I'm lagging. Headshot, 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 die, die, die. Oh, that's a shame. I think I did like 90 damage to him and I couldn't catch him. Oh, zombies. Come on. Try now. Basically, they have just one ledge and they kind of find it hard to go on top of it, I guess. I was like, wait, why are there so many people on this base? Oh, there's two ledges, never mind. I thought both, I passed over both of them. Hey, that's a shame. Oh, goddamn. I want to pass it with my back, because they're not gonna be able to headshot me when I do that. Yeah, I'm dead. Let's see who's not trying. Who are you? You're doing nothing again, mate. Get your move. I will slay you. No such deal, mate. You're AFK, you're dead. Damn, I'm bad. Yeah, I'm so good. I don't even need to see it, I just passed. Oh no, I failed the second. Well, he's gonna die to them, so I guess that's good. Like, I missed my golden opportunity to kill these guys, but yeah. God given, God take. You had an opportunity, you messed it. Oh, you can't hit me, and oh, you're shooting at me. What the hell? He's using the dualist to shoot that zombie over there. Poor you. Feras. You should move, mate. Alright, that's actually sad. This map is better than the previous one, but there's less people here. It doesn't matter if you're low health, you can just go and die. Oh yeah, that's the other one. He deserves to die. He's AFK, now he gets utterly destroyed. Oh wait. Can I... Ooh, maybe I could. I should have done this actually at the beginning. I need to jump from a higher place. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. I don't have the height. Yeah, I can't jump there. My plan was to go over there and jump and kill a guy while he's up there. Wait, someone might jump down. Oh, I missed him. Builders, good job. Haha, yes. That's the guy I managed to tag. Right, so I'm gonna make a head labyrinth. I think, yeah, I've made it before. Plenty of times. So, it's gonna be pretty damn good. If all the zombies come inside. Oh, dude, don't. No. Don't touch. Yeah, I'm gonna put this block here as well. Now I'm gonna get this guy just to make sure I got a labyrinth inside. Now, it's pretty simple base. Now, if all the parts come to me, all the zombies will die to me. Oh, dude, you're in my way again. You see how slow I'm moving this thing. Like, usually, if I'm not recording, I move the blocks so damn fast, it's unreal. And now I just can't do it. Like, I let go of that block like so earlier. And yeah, I fucked up a lot in this base, but it doesn't really matter to me, because I'm just gonna do a mini version, which is not that big, that's the point, but it's gonna do a decent job, that's my prediction, and that is if I don't lag like an idiot all the time. Like, this is bad. This is oh man. Please, screen, don't freeze like this. Yeah, I'm losing too much frames. I don't know. Yeah, I can barely move. I'm trying to move the blocks and I just can't. At least I can, but it's not working out.
30 seconds.
Dude, I don't know what you're doing, mate. I gotta put this guy here, this guy here, this guy here, this guy here. I don't have enough time to do this. Wait, what the hell?
10,
I didn't put
9,
this here.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
But I did put
3,
this one.
2,
yeah, I think we should be good.
The preparation phase has begun.
He just put some extensions that we didn't need. But I managed to cover him up, like on this side.
10, 9, 8, 7. Oh
shit!
5, 4, 3.
Yeah, I fucked it up.
2, 1.
Pick up your weapons and fight.
I can't pass. It's my block. It's my fault, as you see. I place to go. All the lag I'm getting. Look there! Kill Zombert. Because we can't kill him from here. Oh, don't die! Don't. Oh! He's dead. That's bad. I'm just gonna shoot through the wall if someone dies. Yeah, I should have had it back. Well, hey, can you come kill me? Please. End this misery. Well, I have a peaceful life from now on. The zombies. Good job, guys. There's a zombie here now. I don't see the zombie. I'm gonna shoot this game more now. I don't see my teammates, but I'm just gonna shoot it again. Might hit someone. Yeah, I can see. They're bleeding. Jesus, they can die. How did you die, Will? Oh man. I was gonna give him a chance to reload. That is not how you manage to reload properly. Oh well. There's that. Yeah, I'm gonna try to demonstrate how bad it is. I'm gonna make circles in the air and you'll be able to see every now and then. Oh, now it doesn't do it. What the hell? Yeah, I just tried to do the regular spins and it... My mouse is lagging when I record. Or not my mouse, it's not just the mouse. It's the entire PC is taking a back seat. Yeah, I failed it, so I'm gonna build it again. Till it works. Make the bunker, please. I will make the labyrinth. Because I had to do the entire thing. He didn't put a block, he just locked stuff. Do the part below. You put a roof. I guess that's how he's gonna understand it, I hope. I think that's another layer. Maybe two. Yeah, that feels like two layers. Get that. My luck today is so bad. Everyone's building layers. I shouldn't have made a layer in the last video.
1 minute.
Now, that guy's making a pyramid layer. And the guy near him is making a regular layer, I think. I can't really tell from here, but it could be one. That guy might be making a layer. That's some pretty bad luck. So I think I had started to tell you about that game, not game, but that server when I played like 3 years ago or something. That it was banned to make layers. So if you make layers, people are gonna admins are just gonna ban you. Although admins, they were pieces of shit. 90% of them weren't good admins because they all paid to be admins. Not all people who pay to be admins are bad admins, but especially these people were really bad. So I had a situation where the guy was like asking me, who I wasn't an admin there. I never was an admin there.
The preparation phase has begun.
Sucks to be him. He will play zombie again in next round.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Okay, they don't have a roof,
4,
I guess.
3,
that's good.
2,
you're all gonna
5.
Die now.
Prepare
that's what you get.
For battle.
Not this guy, I guess. I think he has a surprise, motherfucker. I'm gonna exit to here. Oh, that was a zombie or not? Okay, that last guy is. Oh, wait, what? I guess he showed his base. Oh, that's good. Nobody made a good layer. I'm gonna do it on this side now. I don't know why, but just still liked it. And yeah. Right, so this first part is done. The second part is just getting started. So guys, I guess thanks for the extra hand. We're gonna be alright.
2 minutes remaining.
Just don't worry, oh goodness. Alright, next part is over here. I just wanna have him. Damn, I'm so fast in type. I'm so good. I gotta be able to go between these two, and I can go. Oh, parts, thanks mate, much appreciated. I need, oh, you're building a too big of a bunker actually, mate. That's not gonna be good. Like, it could be good, but it's not good in this case. Yeah, I can go here and here, and that we don't need. The bunker's here, dude. Not like this.
1 minute.
I can go up, obviously, because they blocked my vision. That's great, guys. Good job. Good teamwork. I mean, good me, because I do everything, it feels like. So I'm just gonna try to put as much blocks as I can. With all my lag. And FPS drops and everything, basically. Oh, dude, no. Not like this, dude. Dude. Okay, I'm okay.
30 seconds.
Actually,
remaining.
This is not gonna be that hard of a job, just because, oh goodness, I guess it's gonna be as hard as I think, simply because of the lag that I'm getting. Yeah, it's gonna be okay like this.
10, 9, 8, 7.
It should be, oh,
five,
okay.
4, 3, 2. One.
Hopefully. Unless someone puts a block in the base and fucks it up. I'll have to check now.
10, 9.
I,
eight,
they were building it wrong. Oh.
Seven, six,
I think we have a problem in the
five,
back. Right
four,
here.
Three, two,
oh, no, we
one.
Don't. That's good.
Prepare for battle.
I thought I'd. Yeah, I did put it. Oh, they play. And I forget about a block. I don't remember. And you're out. That's the first one. That's the second one. Oh, gonna get wrecked. You better knife him, guys. If you don't knife him, I'm gonna kill. Oh, the terrain of the Roni. Oh, you're in my way! But I'm still killing for you.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, I'm not going there. Just to remind them. Oh, zombies. Wait, why is this guy down there? Suicide maniac. Oh, I can't properly hit the zombie. Oh no! You're in my way! Guys! My turn! But I gotta save it. Okay, zombies, it's time for you to get off this planet. And we got a knife kill! First in the base. That's great. I wanna see who's the zombie.
Yes.
Mine. It's all mine. Oh. There's 7 zombies. I don't see anyone coming. All zombies must try. So who's with the less deaths? Poor whale, though. This guy's going to die. I can hear you up there, mate. Nice! Who's not coming? Paris isn't really coming. Let's start with everyone. Next in line. I got an item. I'm gonna carry with it. Now, I don't see them zombies coming. If there were really 7 zombies, they should come in like there's 7 zombies. I pressed the vote instead. I get more bang. He doesn't really want to come. You can go up. You don't want to go up. Corners is a better map. Dark City is terrible. Like, it's a good amount of players for corners. Who didn't try last round? Oh, they reset their score, I guess. Never mind. Take care, mate.
2 minutes remaining.
Wait, he didn't try, did he? No. He did. He died so many times. That's what you get! Alrighty. So, this is gonna be the last round for us. Yes, I did. So, we got that fail on tape. It's alright. Everything's good. Now that I don't know what that's gonna be. Over there. That's a questionable build. I don't know why you're doing that. And that other guy's locking the blocks for you, which is pretty nice of him, actually. That's teamwork. Say cheese, guys. Alrighty. So, I don't know what he's building. He might be trying to do an unstuck base. I don't know how good it's gonna be.
1 minute.
These two actually have a nice chance. I think they're gonna try making a bunny hop base, or no, never mind. They're not making a bunny hop base. What's he doing? He's just doing the same base, like they are. And what about that guy? I don't know what he's building. No idea. Actually, that over there might be a lair, but if it's not, it's gonna be interesting to see what it is, because I see block over there and block over there.
30 seconds remaining.
So I guess I gotta check that out. And that feels like another head labyrinth, but I guess their bunker's gonna be on the side. It's alright, I guess. Spawn. Yeah, that's an unstuck base. I don't see a block over there. He has
10,
to put something inside.
9,
there.
8,
like over
7,
here. Because he has nothing's
5,
blocked. Wait,
three,
yeah, nothing's blocking
two,
there. Dude,
one.
You fucked up. You're gonna die.
The preparation phase has begun.
We're first gonna go to them. Their base seems to be more annoying than the other one. Because the other one is much smaller. Now I'm gonna try to see if I can climb up as fast, but not gonna be the case. Oh man, demon pushed me off. Well, you don't get help anymore, mate. Now, oh, what? How did I miss that jump? That time oh, no! You're not gonna jump down, mate. You're gonna jump here. Now, we got just one guy left, and he's over there. I think. Oh. That's a bad hole. Zombies can get inside really easy. It's over here, guys. It's over this way. Move. Go back. Back. Oh, yeah. That's definitely a good idea. I think it's right here. Where is he? I need to see where he is. Right here. Goody. Alright, gentlemen, so this is the end of the map. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.